Okay, this is what I got set up here. I was basically just trying to get the angle right. I had Honey Baby come and look at it, and she said the angle ain't right. I was going by like a 45 degree angle from the angle of the wall. She said, no, no, no. She wants it to come out a bit more. So what it's going to be is, it's going to be about like this angle. It'll be basically 11 more inches out this way and then going back in. 12 more inches out that way and going back in. So we're going to knock off. I'm going to go to town and buy a pair of shoes and take Honey Baby out to eat. She gonna do some Christmas shopping. Woo-wee! And that's kind of where we're moving toward next. So I'll take all this stuff downstairs. It don't need to be left up here. And I'll come back to work on this another day. Maybe tomorrow. We'll see.
Yeah. You got tomorrow.
Got tomorrow. And we got this closet basically roughed out here. So I mean, it's good enough for a place to hang clothes. And maybe we'll pretty it up later too.